Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I am having black mussels. These are smaller than the green lip mussels. I have cucumber, I have radish, and here for my sauce I have vinegar. There's the orange is chili. So let's get started. I'm hungry. It's lunchtime here and I'm ready. Okay, let's go. I put salt in there by the way. Let's go. Let's start eating. It's orange. I'm excited. This is actually a very inexpensive mussel. Put some chili, onion, put it in the rice. It's gonna be good. Spicy. I've been craving this mussel. I got green also, but I'll do that some other time. I got a bunch of seafood yesterday. I'm ready for mukbang. Radish. So good. You can eat a lot of rice in this. Spicy, so good. I love spicy. I wanted to do a quick mukbang before we go out. Dip in vinegar is my favorite sauce for this. Just good. Yeah, my rice didn't get a chance. Feels like the year just started. Can you imagine? It's already halfway in February. So fast. I've been craving whole king crab, so. Planning to do a big mukbang video back this year. I'm looking forward for that day. So excited. Good. Love it. You too. Spicy. Hot. right. So good. So spicy. All right. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video, and I will see you guys next time.